The woods are lovely, dark and deep, and miles to go before I sleep, and miles to grow before I sleep, and miles to grow. Repeat aloud, whisper silently, and miles to grow. Miles, your light is the source that lights the way for all who will follow and be mesmerized, made whole by your voicing. Your calling is your calling, your space and time of being wholly you. Miles, a voice that is the source of healing beyond your own pain and beyond, and miles to grow before I sleep. Remember to remember the lost souls trying to find their way home, past the lighthouse, past the rocks, round the bend where sailors and ships have ran amok, and miles to grow before I sleep. Miles, your voice will guide them home, every last one. And so it must be sung of who you are, what you are, a bright, shining star to light a dark as hell world, and miles to grow before I sleep. Of yourself, but all too often the very first thing you realize when you wake up is that you are there again. Not that they actually are ever seen. They are always said to be blue, as ghosts are always said to be somewhat gray. They do not appear and disappear. They are there because they have already come. They only shift from the foreground to the background. When Jimmy Rushin sings, "Good morning, blues, how do you do?" Blues say, "I feel all right, but I come to worry you. Trouble and struggle, is it all worth it? That's the blues. That's all blues. No wonder Hamlet came to debate himself, to be or not to be a black reality. After all, that's the question when you wake up with the blues there again. Not just all around your bed, but also inside your head, as if trying to make you wish that you were dead or had never been born. The blues.
Thank you.
Do not fear mistakes. There are none. Nothing is out of the question for me. I'm always thinking about creating. My future starts when I wake up in the morning and see the light. Then I'm grateful. When you're creating your own shit, man, even the sky ain't the limit. Don't play what's there. Play what's not there. The thing to judge in any jazz artist is, does the man project and does he have ideas? I never thought that the music called jazz was ever meant to reach just a small group of people or become a museum thing locked under glass, like all the dead things that were once considered artistic. I play it and tell you what it is later. It's always been a gift for me, hearing music the way I do. I don't know where it comes from. It's just there, and I don't question it. Sometimes you have to play a long time to be able to play like yourself. Jazz? Jazz is the big brother of revolution, and revolution follows it around.